business here in Wichita, Mr. Earp?
Well, I'd like to be, but I haven't quite made up my mind yet.
Well, since you're more or less unoccupied for the moment, sir, we'd like you to consider our problem of law enforcement. Wichita's growing, sir.
I'm honored, Mr. Mayor, but I'm a businessman, not a lawman. Besides, you already have a marshal here, and we could use another one, especially a man like you. I wish you'd reconsider. I can assure you that I and the other businessmen in town can see to it that you're extremely well paid.
No, thank you, sir.
Buckshot pointing at you boys. I figured that ought to take along about five of you at this rate.